It's incredible footage showing fast-moving lava flow as it takes over Hawaii's Big Island. Kilauea volcano started erupting 2 weeks ago, forcing thousands of people to flee their burning homes. Lava flow is said to have picked up in the last few days, with authorities warning locals that the plume can change direction based on the wind. The aerial footage shows fissures and flows in the lower east rift zone as it advances to the southeast. As the lava oozes into the ocean, hydrochloric acid and steam with fine glass particles go into the air. This produces a white laced plume, a mix of lava and haze, making the situation that much more dangerous. The U.S. Geological Survey describes Lays as a hot corrosive gas mixture. Officials say more eruptions are possible and are urging residents to stay alert. I'm Kelly Nealon for InsideEdition.com.